That's how you do it, Dewey. Come on, Bradley, you're shitting me. Don't be the Honda. He just needs rocking. Huh? Hey, if y'all can rock him, he'll be all right. Oh, let him use his winch then. Huh? Let him use his winch. There's enough trees there. He don't need much. He's just high centered. I can back up and try to go right here. He about got it. You might want to get in the machine. hit the out button. No, hold on. Hit the out button on your winch. Trying to hit your out button, and I'm gonna try to jerk your thing loose. You hitting the out button?
Yeah.
I wonder if you got the wires crossed.
No, I don't. I can't even release it
with my hand. Hold on. Let me put some tension on it. Damn, it's in there too. Is it clicking at all?
Clicking, it's tight. It was tight, it's up against the fair lane.
Yeah.
Cut that fucking fair lane off because that's what I get home.
Alright. You must have accidentally hit the end button too much.
It tightened up on time.
Oh, it did?
Yeah, I didn't have it.
Oh, you got a remote to it?
Yeah.
Oh, they do that sometimes.
They didn't even turn it on.
Huh. That's weird.
What happened to my warm winch before? I need to put a 50 amp kick out on it so I can kick it out and it'll do it.
Yeah. It's supposed to have a brake on there, ain't it?
Yep. It's supposed to.
Is that tight?
Yeah.
Is that tight, mine?
Yeah, tight. Get a thing around that way, what the fuck? I'd rather
well,
get a bar going.
Yeah, exactly.
But you better not go far. There's a rock in there, dude. I know if he'll make it, but I don't know if I know.
Well, look, you got a tow rope, right? You be the anchor for them if they get stuck.
Yeah, I got
a rope. Huh?
Yeah, I got a short rope, yeah.
Yeah. Just pull up and make sure they get through it.